Hi there, I'm going to show you how to scan directly to the cloud with ScanDrop. ScanDrop allows you to scan directly to Google Docs and view them on your Google Docs account as PDF files. So now I'm going to show you how to scan. First of all, you go to settings and make sure you have your default scanner. So. Now ScanDrop is starting to scan the document. Okay, the scan is now complete, and now we just have to make sure the scan is in the right orientation. So, here we go. Now you can see the scanned pages that you've got here, and then a preview picture of it here. So, let's upload it to our Google Docs account, just by clicking Upload here. It's uploading, just wait for it. Okay, as soon as it says uploaded, you can go over to your web browser and open it here. With Google Docs, it's easy to search your scanned PDF files. You can even convert your document into a Google Docs format file. That allows you to edit the file and make it more friendly to screen readers. That you can do by clicking on ticking it, and then more actions, make a Google Docs copy. Okay, so it's making a Google Docs copy in the Google Docs format. Okay, so there was an error making that into a Google Docs format. So I'll show you that some other time. That's all then. That's how you scan directly to the cloud with OfficeDrop.